with everything that you have. He's the greatest, hallelujah. He's the greatest that one can do, amen. And many times there's no way you can love God and leave one part of you out not to love God. Amen. Even the Bible says Jesus Christ died on Calvary's cross. When he died, he said, by his stripes we are what? Healed. Which means he cares so much to the extent of healing our flesh. Praise God. But when our flesh is healed, it must also respond and love who? God. The Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not what? Perish. You find on another verse, the scripture says about us, do not love the world, but God so loved the world. See, the difference is, when God loved the world, he gave it Jesus. Oh, praise God. But when men love the world, they don't give the world anything. So what does God say? God says, okay, if you can't give this world anything, stop loving it. We want to love the world as God loved the world. How did he love it? When he loved it, he said, I gave my only begotten Son. And how are we going to love the world? How are we going to show our love for the world? Let us give the world what? Jesus Christ. Oh, praise the Lord. When I saw that difference, I rejoiced. I want to celebrate and take every moment to see if I can give whatever situation, whatever environment I am, I want to give it Jesus Christ. Isn't it a reason to thank God? Amen. Amen. It's awesome that to know that our victory does not depend in our own strength. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. For us to conquer and gain ground, it does not depend on numbers. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Many times, that's the reason why David was in trouble with God, because he settled his heart to say, oh, we are this number, so we can conquer what? Our enemies. But it's not so with God. God fights our battles. We don't fight his battles. He fights our battles. And guess what? He has already fought them and won them. Oh, what a good God that we say. Hallelujah. I love it when you guys even say, this God, hallelujah, is the only true God. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. I said, this God is the only what? True God. You don't leave him in your house. You be with him wherever you are. That's why we sing this song. Wherever I am, I will follow him. Glory to the name of the Lord.